Cut off both ends of the melon, just enough to see the flesh inside. Stand the melon up on a flat side and slice down the skin, staying as close to the flesh as possible. Continue around the melon until fully peeled. Once fully peeled, cut your melon in half lengthwise. Scrape out the seeds with a spoon and discard.